So Airbnb, what are you doing with that? You're talking about that today.
Well, there's a rally today, and there's over 250 people coming, and I have that bill. And what Airbnb is, it allows home sharing. So if you own a home and you want to have guests, you can charge them. And the problem is in upstate, we have 19 counties that made a voluntary agreement where Airbnb collects the money from its members of Airbnb, these houses, and they remit it to the counties. It's questionable whether that's legal or not, but our legislation will make it legal. But in New York City, they forbid people of renting their homes for this use for, it has to be a minimum of 30 days. So the millennials coming in that can't spend $200 to $500 for a hotel, it deprives them of a place to go. If you're a homeowner or a senior citizen and you want to stay in your home, you're deprived of making that extra income to allow you to stay in your home. So Assemblyman Joseph Lentil is carrying it in the Assembly. I'm carrying it in the Senate. I see the movement similar to Uber and Lyft. It's the same economy sharing, and I think it's just a matter of time before it happens. But the hotel industry in New York City is putting a lot of money to kill Airbnb in New York City to keep it at 30 days, and that's going to be the challenge.